Doing on Tuesday last week, Wednesday, I was wandering around New York, thinking to myself, what am I going to talk to these people about on this tour? They're not really going to want to know about the European Football Championships and how heartbroken we all are. Probably even going to not want to hear about the Labour Party having a landslide victory in the general election. Some kind of insight to the mindset of the American public. I switched on the TV to find, helpfully, on probably about 10 channels, the Republican National Convention. Exciting for America, exciting for the circle poison in California girls. And our lights go out in the rest of the world. But do our cars really sigh? We're playing in the sun, I'm having fun, fun, fun. From daddy touch the gun, why? From the big church to the big river out to the shining sea. This is a land of opportunity and there's a monkey jar on TV. I should be dead reasons for dancing their seats while outside another nation sleeping in the streets. Don't tell me the old, old story, tell me the truth this time. It's my man in the past of the Indian and in the old friend of mine. Hey! Washington.